What is your name?
My name is Gurunath.
And you are from?
I am in Chennai.
Chennai itself. And your age?
69. Okay.
So, which disease you are suffering from?
I am having some problem with the kidneys.
Kidneys?
In 2010, when I go to the hospital for a general checkup,
yeah,
I found that kidney was some problem.
Okay. So which problem you found on that hospital?
Before that we don't know.
Yeah. After that?
After that, I didn't go for any treatment. When I asked for the treatment, they asked me to go for a surgery.
Yeah.
But I don't want to go to surgery.
Yes.
Then one of our auditors told me about this Panchgavya.
Panchgavya?
Yeah. And I came here in 2010 November.
November.
Yeah. For the past 1 year, I am having treatment with this Panchgavya.
Panchgavya.
And I feel all right now, almost all right.
That means it is working.
Yeah, it's working.
It helps your kidney.
Yeah, definitely.
And now you are feeling well.
I am feeling well.
Yeah.
Comparatively, I am feeling well.
And is it cheaper than other therapies and other surgeries?
I didn't go for any other therapies, yeah. So I don't know, but I feel it's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Yeah. And you don't feel to take other medicines because
it is working. I am not taking any other medicines.
Yeah. So, would you recommend this chikitsa, Panchgavya chikitsa, to others also?
Yeah, to my relatives, yes, my brother-in-law, to my co-brother,
yeah,
everybody. I want to tell, everybody is taking treatment here,
yeah,
for the past 6 months.
So, do you want this kind of Swadeshi chikitsas, Indian chikitsas, Indian sciences,
yeah,
would be prevail in all over India?
Yeah, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Comparatively with allopathy, this is better.
Yeah. Homeopathy should also be given license.
Yeah.
That's better. So, yeah. Thank you.